Alright, so I picked up the 9mm this time. So I got three weapons. Well, I guess technically. Oh, fucking shit. Still trying to figure this stupid quick change out. Oh! There we go. And we are good to go. John McClane on the case. Oh, sick. Who wants to go? Who wants a piece? This game is intense. Alright, that reload. Still figuring out the buttons. Still figuring out these controls. It's okay, we're getting the hang of it. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Yeah, screw you. Fucking El Cujay over here. Alright, that's where these assholes come in. Oh shit, shit. Forgot about that guy. Alright, so...
Well, well, well. I guess it's true where there's shit, there's flies. This is great.
Don't pick up the sniper. We've had in ages. Well, I should be able to quick change now.
Foreign art benefactors? Get out of my face. Dick. Look, let's
Dick.
Work together on this.
Give me Dick. Dick. Move. I know I'm gonna kick some ass. I'll just wait for them. Oh shit, they're already here. Yeah, bitches. Alright, you were saying? Did you take off? Seriously? You just, like, made him run away? Oh, snap. Yeah. Pump action pimp, mother... Actually, I don't have a shotgun. He's here! Flip the doors! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, don't want to kill that hostage. That auto-aim though. Shit, just let it do all the work, why don't you? Oh, what?
This is your last warning.
Oh shit, did I kill him? Oh, I saved him. Nice. Sweet. Oh shit, got a sub? Hell yeah. You okay, sir?
Are you okay? Yes, yes, I'm fine.
They didn't touch me.
But my paintings, they're gone.
Oh, Pliss. 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 It's gonna be okay. I promise. We'll get them back.
We'll get them
At least
back.
You're alive,
yeah,
you dick.
Somewhere to hide.
You're blocking my way. Go hide or something. Alright. Not gonna lie, I want to test out the subby. Just to, check it out. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Shit. Oh, snap. Auto aim. Guys, guys. Oh, shit. What the? Oh, shit. I got two. What the hell? Is that a person or a statue? Oh, that's so sick. Dude, these things are like... These are op. That's what's up. That blood up there, those graphics, such high quality. Oh shit, shit. Yeah, bitches. That auto-aim though, so broken, I don't even have to look at them. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh, this is actually pretty fun. Oh shit, shit, shit. Yeah. Such an auto-aim pro. Oh shit. Oh, It's so epic. Why does that have to happen? It's just a thing. Fragile. Well, so fragile that it won't even break. What the shit? Alright, all that ammo. Yes. Yes. Who else wants some? Who wants some of Dede? Who wants some of Dede? These doors don't open. It's probably where people spawn. What the hell? Did I just see a ghost? That's locked. The shit was that? It was just me. Oh, sniped! What the hell? I actually saved somebody? Oh my god! That instant win! Holy shit, I can't believe I just saved her! I almost killed my own girlfriend! No. I don't aim for the win! Oh man! Red shots too. That was so OB! Oh shit, that was so broken! Oh man! This is great! This is great! Let's save! Well, you know, I'm just going to, Or I could put dogs. That's also, what I go by. 240p, aka dogs. Let's move along.
Once again, this is Dick Thornburg reporting the about just how far a man
sorry guys. A little immature.
The
not gonna lie.
I have uncovered the bizarre life behind one of its main perpetrators. Our story begins here, in the small town of Illinois. Self-conscious of his immigrant heritage, Jack Frontslavsky changed his name to Frontslavsky and joined the army at the age of 18. Frontier had an affinity for action, and it wasn't long before the CIA had him in their sights. Yes, our government used your taxpayers' money to train this man into a skilled and lethal operative for the best part of 10 years.
Yes, man.
But Frontier eventually grew bored with
it. It's dangerous.
Alan quit the service. Craving something more fulfilling, he recorded an exercise training video. The result was called Training.
Oh, shit. This guy's ripped as hell.
To get those perfect abs. Yes, only in America.
Chuck Norris, is that you?
Train or Die was an overnight success, and the name Frontier became synonymous with...
Vote or Die!
Yet even this wasn't enough for the fitness freak. Frontier wanted to star in the very action movies he helped train.
That looks like deathly ill. Need some sleep, bro.
...as a Martian space mercenary. The film was a surprise sleeper hit, and soon Frontier found himself reprising his role in the inevitable sequel, Galaxy Thief 2. This time, the film bombed.
Just about to say if it did better than the first one or not.
Whatever act in such a wooden way.
I was just wondering.
For Galaxy Thief 3, the studio wasn't taking any chances.
Ooh, they made a part 3.
Heartthrob Greg Castle.
Part 2 wasn't good. They had to redeem themselves, clearly.
Forever shunned by the Hollywood elite, Jack Frontier sank into a miserable depression. Once attempting suicide.
Oh, really, bro? Two movies and that's it?
Ladies and gentlemen, from being the host of the town,
two bombs and then you out yourself like that?
This morning, vicious attack. Yet another tragic tale about falling stars and shattered Hollywood dreams. How far will one man go for his 15 minutes of fame and fortune? This is Dick Thornburg signing out for HEN, where show business is your business.
business is your business. Back to you, Tom. Void civilians respond to police calls. Alright.
The blades are causing havoc.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, this city. Excuse me, miss.
Head to Pat Mary's restaurant. You've got a 187. Report of a shooting.
On my way.
No, wait. I was just about to ask this girl if she, you know. Look, I'm totally single. You want to, this is a very nice flower shirt. Would you like to, well, you know,
officer,
talk to me.
Do you know the way to Melrose? I'm looking for the new Trotsky boutique. Can you, like, help me?
I'll help you. What do I get out of it?
Hey, what time do you get off, like,
oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Keep it coming, babe. Keep it coming.
Officer, do you know the way to Melrose?
Oh, come on. Just don't get all bot on me.
I'm looking for the new...
Damn it. Why'd you gotta get all bot on me?
Like,
if I punch you. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No. I just wanted to punch a woman.
You don't want to go down there.
I just wanted her to date me. She got all bot on my ass.
Head to Pat Mary's restaurant.
All right, fine. Are you shooting this time? I'll play nice.
My way.
Oh shit! What? What's going on?
Police officer, drop it now.
Whoa! I'm the owner. I'm a bad lady. Man, I'm in the show. You won't get robbed.
Yeah, well, why don't you let me handle it from here?
So this guy?
Whoa, what's with the gun? What did I play?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Don't come any closer.
Oh, shit.
Put
the gun down.
You sick fuck.
Are you serious? Had to rely on that auto aim, I guess.
You don't want to go.
All right, let's try this again. Excuse me, miss. This is a very, very flat ass, if I must say.
My way.
Such flat. That is just nasty. Look at that. Look at that thing. I'm sorry. You're just That has got to be the worst ass I've ever seen in my life. I'm sorry. But you have nice breasts. A very nice face. What time do you get off work? Eh? 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 You remember that? You remember that? I don't care. Oh shit, here we go.
Drop it now.
Here we go.
I'm the owner. I'm a bad lady.
I made
it
in
the show. You won't get robbed.
Excuse me.
Wait.
Yeah.
I'm on
the bed.
What?
You're breaking up.
Just get
moving. What about that
guy? Out of aim! Get the hell
out of here. Oh, shit. Damn it, I'm getting raped. Oh, what? Oh, I can see myself. Whoa, bitch! Out of aim! Oh, you missed my Matrix action. Epic Matrix moments. Are you okay, bro? What the, Ted? Oh, okay. I was like, what's hanging there, bro?
Are you okay? Yeah. I just need to get my breath back. Deep breaths.
That was a rush.
Are you okay? Yeah.
Yes.
Are we done here, guys, or are there more?
This gang was getting out of hand.
Are we good?
This gang war's getting out of hand.
I'm assuming there's some more in there. Alright. Oh, I don't have my my two guns anymore. That's alright.
It's okay, it's over. Deep breaths.
You guys okay?
Something like that should be strangled at birth.
Calm down. You're upsetting me.
If I had my gun.
Calm down.
Everyone okay?
This man here, I think he's shot in the leg.
Some epic posters going on. Looking all legit. Tightening up them graphics, bro. Oh, freeze! Whoa! Shit! Oh shit! What? Oh shit! Did I shoot the host? Oh shit! Shit! I'm sorry. Oh yes. Oh, there's a guy out there. Yeah, fuck. That's all I heard. Oh. I got the teabag. Yes. Take that, bitch. You got a little something on your chin there. Yes. Oh. Just got owned. Where's my jump? I can't jump. Oh, this game's getting me sick already. Shit. I'm stuck. Hey! Okay.
You okay?
What's up, bro?
I'm fine, but I'll be damned if I'm gonna clean this mess up.
Oh, man. Where's, should be all of them, shouldn't it? I did get that one epic cutscene, so... Well, that was way at the beginning. My job done?
This game we're getting at hand.
Damn it. I'm getting sick. Yeah, I just can't handle these FPS. I don't know what's up. Just get that FPS sicky. I at least just want to finish this this mission. What do I do? Investigating, alright? What doth I do? Yo.
Suppose you saw an injured man come through here.
Yeah, he was bleeding bad. He smashed a window and jumped out the back.
Thanks. Wait here. Someone will be along in a moment.
So, do I have to go outside and around the building?
Move along. There's nothing to see here.
What?
It's full on a cop.
Well, I suggest you go to the bank. There's been a disturbance there.
Well, I suggest you go to the bank. Oh, what is this? Nothing? Why go around the back? I knew that. Open the damn gate, bro. Whoa. I'm like stuck on shit. Oh, this game's really making me sick. I'm getting so sick already, guys. I'm just gonna I'm gonna have to lay down for a few minutes and then I'll start recording again.